So I'm here today at Interpol to work with the Project Stadia team and getting in preparation for our first course of eight that we're planning on doing. It's on senior sports security management. The theory behind it is to look at decision making and increasing its effectiveness for our decision making, which will include such things as planning, crisis management, crowd dynamics, etc. The course will be held September 12th to the 14th here at Interpol.